Y'all, it's Healthy Don't Hurt. Wanted to make a real quick video for the fellas, specifically the fellas that are losing the hair, the people that are balding, the people that have receding hairlines. I was blessed with a crooked hairline that was also receding at a very early age. I had to shave at the tender age of 20, so I know the whole process, all the feelings and vibes that go along with it. And to those people, like, it's okay. Like, it is okay. You can shave your hair and be bald and still be masculine. You can have a bedazzled steering wheel. This is my girl's car, by the way. And still keep your manhood. Like, it is okay. Just shave it off. You know, if you try to hide it, try to use biotin, try to get all kinds of paints, try to get some type of weave in your head, it just prolongs the inevitable, which is you having to shave it off anyway. And a lot of times, if you're trying to hide it, or if you're doing things to mask your receding hairline, your patches, or your balding, when you shave your head, people will actually be like, oh wow, it looks a lot better that way. I went bald, bro, and people were like, it's about time. And nobody told me because they were being nice. I was getting lineups, and they were painting my shit, like, right here. They would just give me some black paint, some touch-up paint, and then they have me, you know, they push me off looking good for 2 days until you get in the shower, and the black paint's coming down. And it's just, it sucks, you know? It's a real bad feeling in your stomach, bro. But, like, being bald is not that bad. But one thing that you should do, if you do go bald, is stay in shape. Because for some reason, the chubby bald guys don't get as much love as the skinny or muscular bald guys, the muscle heads, you know? I'm gonna try to stay in that muscle head category. I'm still in the skinny guy category, bald guy category at the moment, but that's something that could definitely help with your overall, I guess, your appeal to women or your appeal to others, is you staying in shape and being bald, you know? Because for some strange reason, if you're out of shape and you're bald, you know, you get associated as being like the sloppy bald guy, you know? And chicks don't really dig that. Might mess with your self-esteem. Results may vary. People are different. That's just how it was with me. And yeah, I definitely like being bald. I save $25-$35 at least every 2 weeks on haircuts, which is great. I like to shine. My girl likes it, you know. I can't have a bad haircut. I never have to get up out the chair because my hairline was so crooked. I would get out the chair and I would have to hope that the barber was skilled enough to make my stuff straight because it was so crooked. It was going, my hairline was running away from my face. Okay, I had the worst hairline that God ever created. So for me, it was a favor. I got a giant head, as you can see. It actually looked better once. Actually, my head looked smaller once I shaved it. I know it's shocking with me and my peanut head, but it's the truth, man. Being bald is not that bad. This is tough to accept, especially at an early age, because all your homies got dreads, fades, waves, you know, and you over here just shiny, looking like Mr. Clean. But I'm cool with being Mr. Clean. I'm being Mr. Clean in shape. Mr. Clean with his stuff together. Mr. Clean with style. You know, like, there's tons of people that have great appeal and that are bald. Steve Harvey, Dwayne Johnson, Michael Jordan, Mr. Clean. The list goes on forever, but they all present themselves as their best versions of themselves as a bald guy, you know? And it's really not as bad as you think. Just shave it off. Just do yourself a favor. Just shave it off. It's not that bad. If you guys have any questions about any shaving products that I use, please let me know. Leave a comment below. What was your experience that you had when you first went bald? What were your feelings? I know I was sick. I was hoping it would grow back. I kept thinking that, like, if I shaved, the first time I shaved it in the shower, I thought that I was going to be able to, you know, somehow those patches were going to grow back. You know, it was completely unrealistic, but it was tough, man. It was tough, but it's not too bad. Shout out to all my baldies out there. You know what I'm saying? Representing the shiny side. Representing the shiny side. But let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Like and sub. Take it easy. Peace.